First, they left from Nolan for Cleveland. And later that night, when the ship's bell rang, could it be the north wind they were feeling? Tattletale sound as the waves broke over the railing.